God appeared to him twice. He appears to him a third time. I told you, you should not go after other gods. You shouldn't have married all these foreign women. But he disobeyed the Lord. And for as much as you've done this, you did not keep my covenant. You did not keep my statute that I commanded you. I will surely take the kingdom from you. And I'll give it to your servant. That was his son, Rehoboam. In your days, I will not do it for David, your father's sake. But I will remove the kingdom from your son. However, because of David, I'm not going to take them all away. Right? And he didn't. He didn't, right? Hence the split. Judah. Israel. Split. They got divorced.